Did you know why aircraft manufacturers and the government can't produce this kind of commercial plane? As you can see, this idea helps the passenger reach safety. This idea was first proposed by a Russian inventor, Gleb Kotelnikov, in the 1920s. But why didn't this idea become a reality? Well, the main reason is that they require an extensive redesign of the aircraft, and not enough people ask about it to force the aircraft manufacturers and governments to make these revolutionary changes.